I'm Alexander Ovechkin. I am approved this message.
Alexander Ovechkin is a man of the people. He cares for the children and takes that extra step to help anyone he can. Although politicians are unable to agree on most things, the one thing they can agree on is voting Ovechkin to the 2008 All-Star Game. The Governator was quoted saying, "Alex, we'll be back to the All-Star Game." When someone accused Hillary Clinton of not supporting Ovie's efforts, she gave them a piece of her mind and then showed her true support. Ovie's allies and supporters include President Bush, who thinks Ovie is number one in the hearts of Americans, as well as Rudy Giuliani and Barack Obama, who says, "Alex, you the man." Entertainers throughout the industry believe number eight is great and should be in Atlanta in January. George Clooney was quoted saying he'd jump off a cliff if it meant Ovechkin was the man he was following. Even the people of Kazakhstan support Alex. So do your part and send Alex to Atlanta. Vote on the XM All-Star ballot on WashingtonCapitals.com.